Actuate BIRT Analytics for Healthcare. Today's healthcare providers are facing the onslaught of big data head-on due to many factors, such as the federal effort towards national electronic health records, widespread adoption of new devices, implants, and mobile applications, and pressure to become evidence-based and predictive with healthcare services. Many healthcare organizations leverage Actuate to collect, organize, analyze, and share this data, allowing them to improve decision-making from the back office to inpatient care. BIRT Analytics provides advanced visual analysis of patient data for the physician or clinician, not just the data scientist. It is ideally suited for healthcare analytics, such as readmission risk or excessive length of stay. It allows the healthcare professional to segment data on the fly, create patient profiles, and make predictions of future performance or likely outcomes, all in real time against billions of records. BIRT Analytics enables easy length-of-stay analysis, allowing the healthcare professional to quickly identify patients who stay more than the average length of stay for any given diagnosis in the hospital. Visually segment patients. Then identify patterns of behavior that define them. Forecast the future number of discharges for these types of patients to plan for and control occupancy. By visually analyzing length of stay data across large patient populations, the healthcare provider can identify precursors to excessive length of stay and then take steps to reduce the occurrence and impact, improving overall quality of care. To improve care and lower costs, Medicare imposes a financial penalty on hospitals with excess readmissions. With BIRT Analytics, you can quickly analyze patients who have been readmitted for the same diagnosis within 30 days. Identify the distribution of these patients based on the number of prescriptions and costs they incur, as compared to the rest of the patient population. Profile the patients to identify high-risk characteristics. By identifying the common attributes of readmissions by diagnosis and prescription, as well as patient, you can predict and immediately address areas of risk, improving care and ensuring compliance with Medicare regulations. Common concerns about polypharmacy include increased adverse drug reactions, drug-to-drug interactions, prescribing cascade, and higher costs. BIRT Analytics allows you to instantly identify and evaluate patients with multiple diagnoses and prescriptions. Once identified, easily understand their distribution by attributes such as age and ethnicity. Create a visual profile of the patient's common characteristics as compared to patients with other diagnoses. Use the decision tree algorithm to classify existing polypharmacy patients based on their age, marital status, and ethnicity. Apply the model to other patient segments to predict their likelihood for polypharmacologic therapies. By understanding the prevalence of and predicting the likelihood for polypharmacy occurrence, you will decrease drug interaction risks and reduce overall costs. BIRT Analytics makes it easy for healthcare professionals to take advantage of advanced analytic techniques in a friendly visual environment. Predictive analytics and visual data mining optimize care delivery, improving post-surgery care, reducing readmissions, and predicting problems in treatment compliance and aftercare in the future.